Fires across Brazil have more than doubled since 2023, burning around 22,000 square miles in August alone, nearly the size of West Virginia. And these fires have decimated large parts of the Amazon rainforest, one of Earth's most important carbon sinks. Almost half of the land burned in these fires is pristine forest, which is important because it means that this year's fires are not just the result of deforestation, but also of hotter and drier conditions linked to climate change. Scientists are increasingly worried that these conditions are pushing the Amazon closer to a tipping point where the rainforest could permanently transition into a drier, savanna-like environment. And if this tipping point is crossed, it could release as much carbon as 20 years of global emissions, accelerating climate change even further. Explore how climate tipping points like this could reshape our planet on my new show, Weathered Earth's Extremes, now streaming.